All right, picture this. You step outside one evening, expecting the usual peaceful glow of the full moon. But tonight, something's different. There's another one, a second moon, just chilling up there in the sky like it's always been there. You blink, double check. Yep, two moons. Now, this isn't just a cool sci-fi backdrop. It's a massive deal. Because adding another moon isn't as simple as copying and pasting the one we already have. It changes everything. The tides, the weather, the length of our days, even how life evolved on Earth could be completely different. So let's get into it. What would actually happen if Earth had two moons? The immediate chaos. A second moon is a cosmic game changer. First things first, where exactly would we put this second moon? Because space might be big, but orbital mechanics? Not very forgiving. Let's say we drop our second moon right next to the original one, like a twin sibling. That's cute, but completely unstable. The two moons would start messing with each other's gravity, pulling and pushing in a cosmic tug of war. Best case scenario, they find a way to balance. Worst case scenario, one of them slingshots off into space or worse, spirals toward Earth. That's, not great for us. Okay, so maybe we space them out, one moon a little farther, the other a little closer. That could work, but now we've got a new problem. Tides. Twice the moon, twice the tides, and that's a big problem. Right now, the moon is basically the boss of Earth's tides. Its gravity pulls on our oceans, creating the daily rise and fall of waves. But add a second moon, suddenly, the ocean doesn't know which way to move. Some days, we might get megatides, coastal cities experiencing water levels far beyond anything they were designed for. Other times, the moons might cancel each other out, leaving the beaches eerily still. And if these moons ever align in just the wrong way, you could be looking at waves hundreds of feet high. Imagine a world where tsunamis aren't once-in-a-century disasters. They're just part of the weather forecast. Messing with the clock. How two moons change time. Fun fact, our current moon is actually slowing down Earth's rotation. Every year, our day gets just a tiny bit longer. It's not much, about 1.7 milliseconds per century, but over millions of years, it adds up. But with two moons, double the gravitational tug means double the slowdown. Over time, Earth's rotation would stretch out even more. Our 24-hour day could become 30 hours long, maybe even more, which, depending on how much you like sleeping in, might sound like a bonus. But for ancient life, this could have changed everything. Think about it, early evolution happened under the 24-hour rhythm we have now. The way animals sleep, hunt, and reproduce is all tied to our day-night cycle. Mess with that, and who knows? Maybe humans evolve completely differently. Maybe nocturnal creatures thrive more. Maybe we're the weird lizard people timeline now. A night sky that would blow your mind. Okay, enough doomsday. Let's talk about the cool stuff. Because two moons? That would make for some truly spectacular night skies. For one, the extra moon would probably be smaller than our current one. Otherwise, it would have messed with Earth's history too much. But even a smaller moon would give us wild lunar eclipses, double shadows, and even a rare event called a mutual occultation, where one moon eclipses the other. Imagine looking up and seeing one moon slowly passing in front of the other, like a cosmic magic trick. And depending on its surface, this second moon could reflect light differently, maybe a bluish tint or a deep red glow. Every night would be a different masterpiece. And let's be honest, romantic moonlit walks? Way cooler when you've got two to choose from. Would we still be here? Here's where it gets existential. Would Earth even have life as we know it if it had two moons? A second moon means Earth's orbit and tilt might have been different from the start. And our planet's tilt is a big deal. It's why we have seasons. If two moons had messed with that, we might have ended up with extreme winters, scorching summers, or even an unstable climate that made it impossible for complex life to evolve. And then there's the big question. What if the second moon didn't last? Maybe it crashed into Earth millions of years ago, changing everything, shifting our continents, wiping out early species. Or maybe it slowly drifted away, leaving behind only a weird gravitational scar in our history. Some scientists think Earth did have a second moon once, and that it eventually collided with our current one, creating the lumpy, uneven shape we see today. So maybe in some alternate timeline, we really did start out with two moons. And maybe that version of Earth never got humans at all. Two moons would be cool, no doubt about it. But they'd also be chaotic, changing everything from our tides to our time to the very history of life itself. Would we survive it? Maybe. Would we recognize the Earth we live on? Probably not. So next time you step outside at night and see the moon, take a moment to appreciate it. Because one is probably all we can handle. If you enjoyed this wild thought experiment, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss the next deep dive into absurd science. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.